A weeks-long investigation leads to the arrest of an alleged drug dealer. The Winnebago County Sheriff's Department received complaints about the sale of illegal drugs throughout the county. Yesterday, the department's narcotics unit executed a search warrant at a home on 8th Avenue near Kishwaukee. Investigators say they found cocaine, heroin, three guns, and a large amount of cash that belonged to 46-year-old Noel Robles Trado. He was arrested. Robles Trado faces various drugs and weapons charges.